Hello students, in this part we will discuss about the immersion effect and retrox.
Immersion effect and retrox. What is immersion effect and what do we mean by retrox?
Firstly, we will discuss on quantum yield.
What is quantum yield? Quantum yield means the amount of oxygen released by the plant during the quantum energy light absorption. It is the amount of release of oxygen Release of oxygen after absorption, quantum light by the plant, यानी plant के द्वारा जो quantum light absorb की जाती है उसके base पे कितनी oxygen release की जाती है, that is called quantum yield. And this quantum yield is depend on the different wavelength of the light. This is depend on the different wavelength of light is absorbed, light absorbed by the plant. And this was proposed by Emerson by the graphical representation. How he expressed in graphical expression the quantum yield? Suppose in a graphical representation, this line x-axis represent to the wavelength of the light, that starting from the 400 nm to 700 nm, because this is the wavelength of visible light. And next, near closer to the 700, this is another 680 nm. This one is 500 nm and 600 nm. This is the x-axis represented by the wavelength and y-axis is represent the rate of photosynthesis. Emerson and his colleague saw that the rate of photosynthesis increase as the visible light starting from the 400 to 700. Suppose this is the rate of photosynthesis reaction is suddenly increased because the photosynthesis reaction can be increased by the two wavelength of spectrum, that is blue and the red. So that is the firstly increase the rate of reaction, then fall off, and again it is increased. But after the 680, it suddenly decreased. After the 680 nm, the rate of photosynthesis sudden decrease, and this decreasing photosynthesis rate of reaction is known as red drop. Emerson and Nicholas saw how the photosynthesis reaction can take place. They represent with the graphical representation. They saw that the rate of photosynthesis reaction as the visible light started 400 nm to 700 nm. But after the 680 wavelength of light, sudden decline in the photosynthesis reaction, and this sudden decline of photosynthesis reaction is known as retrox. So what is retrox? Retrox. Sudden decline the rate of photosynthesis. The rate of photosynthesis after 680 nm. This sudden decline of the photosynthesis, rate of photosynthesis reaction after 680 nm is known as red drops. This is called red drop. Red drop. And this was proposed by the Emerson and his colleagues. They saw that they separate the plant, they put in the 700 nm as well as near to the 700, 683 to 680 nm. The quantum yield is different. Emerson and his colleagues separately put the plants in different wavelength of light. This is called immersion. मतलब उन्होंने क्या किया, इमर्सन और उसके कलीग ने प्लांट्स को डिफरेंट वेवलेंथ में रखा. सपोज फर्स्टली दे पुट द प्लांट इन पी स्टैंड फॉर फोटो सिस्टम 700 nm. देन दे सॉ द क्वांटम यील्ड इज ओनली नियरली 10. व्हाट इज क्वांटम यील्ड? प्रोडक्शन ऑफ रिलीजेशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन ड्यूरिंग द फोटोसिंथेसिस प्रोसेस बाय क्वांटम एनर्जी रिलीज, क्वांटम एनर्जी एब्जॉर्ब. तो 700 nm के अंदर वेवलेंथ के अंदर यदि प्लांट को एक सेपरेटर रखा गया तो वहां पर उसका क्वांटम यील्ड कितना था? 10. एंड व्हेन दे पुट 653 दे सॉ द क्वांटम यील्ड वाज 52.8, दैट इज 53. Separately, when they put in different wavelength of light, the plant in 700 the quantum yield is only 10, and 653 the quantum yield is increased, that is nearly to 53. But when they, Emerson and his colleague, put the plant in both the different wavelength, means P700 plus P653, dono wavelength can the plant ko put up kiya, put the plant in both the wavelength of light, then they saw that the quantum yield increase from 53 to 720. Means this is the higher amount of production of output when the plant is put in different wavelength, means both are put into the same, and this both wavelength of light provide to the plant. P7 and P stand for photosystem 700 nm and photosystem 653. When the both wavelength light radiations fall on the same plant, then the quantum yield was 72. It means increase. So this rule is known as immersion enhancement rule. This is called immersion enhancement rule, or you can say that immersion effect. On the basis of these conclusions, Emerson and his colleague saw that there are two types of photosystem can take place in the photosynthesis process. मतलब इस बेस के ऊपर की हायर क्वांटम यील्ड प्रोड्यूस हो रही है जब दोनों प्रकार के वेवलेंथ प्लांट को प्रोवाइड किया जा रहे हैं. तो इसी बेस को मानते हुए इमर्सन और उसके कलीग ने क्या शो किया कि दो, इसका मतलब फोटोसिंथेसिस प्रोसेस के अंदर दो प्रकार के सिस्टम होते हैं. दो कौन से? फोटोसिस्टम 1 और फोटोसिस्टम 2. ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ दिस कंक्लूजन, the Emerson proposed that there are two photosystem in photosynthesis reaction. Photosynthesis reaction. And these photosystem, these two photosystem, two are photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. Means दो प्रकार के फोटोसिस्टम, दो प्रकार क्यों है, क्योंकि डिफरेंट वेवलेंथ है. वन द फोटोसिस्टम वन इज ऑल्सो नोन एज P700, मीन्स द फोटोसिस्टम विच टेक प्लेस इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ 700 वेवलेंथ लाइट, दैट इज P700. एंड फोटोसिस्टम टू इज ऑल्सो रिप्रेजेंट बाई P680, बिकॉज इन 653 टू 680 the quantum yield nearly 53. So 653 is also known as 680. These are two types of photosystem which was proposed by Emerson. Clear? And what is immersion, what is quantum yield, the amount of oxygen released by the plant during the absorption of quantum light, a sunlight in the presence of photosynthesis, in the presence of sunlight, that is called quantum yield. Red drop. Emerson and his colleagues saw that after 680, the wavelength of after 680, the light, the photosynthetic process suddenly decline, and this sudden decline of the photosynthesis reaction is known as red drop. They experimentally separate plants, separate wavelength, and they saw that the, what is the quantum yield, and they, how the process can be take place. There are two types of system, photosystem 1 and photosystem 2. We again discuss in the next part what is photosystem 1 and photosystem 2.